Nestle, good food, good life.
Nestle is still on our deal, and in case you missed it, every Monday and Friday we've been cooking with love with Nestle. And of course, not only if you watch the show, but if you engage on Nestle's website, www.cookwithlove.co.za, or on their Facebook page, Nestle Cook With Love, simply search for that page. If you like it, you could still stand a chance of winning one of those 6 take-a-lot vouchers worth R1,000 each. And of course, the big grand prize is a dinner for you and 3 of your friends at the
what is it called?
Maximillion. I always say Max Hundreds, because it's hundreds that place. Hundreds. The Maximillion restaurant in Sandton at the Da Vinci Hotel. And of course, that meal prepared for you by our 5-star chef. It's worth 5,000 rands. I just switched the stove off, but we don't need it because it's a no-bake cheesecake. What are we doing?
So we're using our hero for today is going to be the Nestle condensed milk, sweetened condensed milk. So you can see no sugar in this cheesecake at all. Absolutely simple, easy to do. I've been doing desserts for cocktail parties. Yeah. Absolutely simple and easy. It's gonna go into a jar, it can go into a wine glass, it can go into a martini glass, you can set it in a tray. It doesn't even have
to go in a bowl though,
it
as well.
It also can go in a bowl, but we like to see the layers,
yeah,
you know, through the cheesecake. So in a glass bowl, see through it, it's much easier. We got some digestive biscuits, which we've crushed in a blender.
They're delicious.
And then we have some lemon crisps, which I'm gonna layer out. So I'm using lemon wafers.
Yeah.
You can use it as a garnish, you can pop it inside. Some fresh lemons, which we'll zest into the cream cheese. The cream cheese is gonna be mixed with condensed milk.
Okay.
Layered with the digestive biscuits that'll be mixed with butter.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna garnish that. You can use fresh figs or tinned figs. I'm gonna be using tinned pears. Quite a nice diverse flavor that's gonna go onto the dish. Also, it's gonna add a little bit of texture to the dish. This recipe is so easy.
How long should it take us start to finish?
So you're looking at about 30 minutes start to finish, and then about 15, 20 odd minutes in the fridge, or if you put it in the freezer. I think it's summertime, so better in the freezer. We mix the digestive biscuits with a bit of jungle oats and butter, and that was obviously crushed up. For the cheesecake batter or mixture for itself, I put a bit of cream cheese, some condensed milk from Nestle, which you can see, I actually didn't even put this in the fridge, and it's already kind of set inside.
Yeah.
And I just layered it out. I added a pear, you could add figs, you could add preserved ginger over as
could
well.
Could you do tinned peaches?
You could add tinned peaches on top, and I'm sure it'll be beautiful, because the all-time favorite at my house growing up as a kid was peaches and cream.
But makes me happy till today. So our secret ingredient from Nestle was, of course, Nestle's condensed milk. If you remember that, and then head on to www.cookwithlove.co.za, follow all of the prompts, enter the competition, you could be winning one of 6 take-a-lot vouchers worth R1,000. And of course, you could be winning the ultimate prize, a 5,000 rand dining experience at the Maximilian restaurant at the Da Vinci Hotel. 5 stars in Sandton with 5-star chef Sylvester Naya for you and 3 friends. Again, all you need to do, head on to www.cookwithlove.co.za. Go and like the Facebook page, search Nestle Cook With Love, and just like that, it could be you. If you missed how to make this super, super easy, no bake cheesecake, don't forget to follow our Facebook page. We do post those recipes every single day, and share your recipes with us using the hashtag What's Your Breakfast. If you've got a secret treat to making a no bake cheesecake, let us know, and we might be sharing your recipe on the show. For now, there's lots more to come. I'm gonna taste a wafer, because I'm behaving myself, because you don't want to start Monday wrong. Can't be eating cheesecake first thing on a Monday when your body is shaped like mine. They'll start calling you Paloon.
Nestle, good food, good life.